Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more Uncharted 4. In last episode, we killed an old lady. Oh god, I hit the mic with my thingy-majingy. And now we're reunited with Bay, and we're gonna go through the forest and hopefully live happy ever after. So let's get into the gameplay. What?
Changed after that. And we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
We've already seen this part, I think, just recapping.
If we weren't taking turns going to jail, just because we were in jail together. After I lost him. After I thought I lost him.
He's such a good looking man. I know I always say this, but it's true.
I'm gonna bring him back up again.
They're gonna have beautiful children.
That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But...
Oh, I'm so tired.
It's a lot.
But I know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
Yeah. He knows he's still in the ship.
A limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow.
Why would you wear jeans to the jungle?
No, I mean, how did you get here?
Seems very inappropriate to wear jeans.
Oh.
Okay, to stop yawning.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
The poo-head Drake!
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that. Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
It was all a lie!
Oh, bullshit. Wait, you mean the death, the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up.
Classic Sam.
What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. You two be safe down there.
You know us.
Wake up, come on.
JJ.
Thanks.
Sure?
She's still pissed.
Thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
No quit.
Right.
Come on.
See, Nathan, you should just say sorry. Like, all these problems could be fixed with a sorry. But, you know,
so,
he doesn't have the sense to do that, does he?
In a new Devon, under the founders of
for better or worse, guys, chapter 17. I think we're about seven chapters from the end, maybe? And I will be posting it a lot more now.
Look.
At this.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shore.
Yeah, so I basically had 2 days off work, so I've managed to record 2 episodes of Bloodborne, edit them.
Now we just got
and I'm now recording some Uncharted 4. Things are, I'll be able to record so much more if my computer wasn't a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Of course, babe. My computer takes so long to just render up videos, it makes me want to cry. Like a half an hour Bloodborne video took 2.5 hours to export. In that 2.5 hours, I could have been doing like 2 episodes of this. But no, I had to wait. Well, that was rude. You could hit me in the face of the ladder then later. What are you doing? Right, let's make our way through the jungle.
So, have you been here long?
On the island.
Awkward small talk. Nice.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour.
Ah, the guilt trip. The classic.
Right.
He was in the wrong, though. Nathan, just say sorry and everything will be fine.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
That is pretty
sure
cool, actually.
Like, I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Can I get up here? Well, I gotta get on this rock. I want to get on this rock. There we go. Aha! And up. And stop! And jump. Okay, we're almost there.
There's
oh god, that means you have to drive, guys. We know what that means.
Well, what do you think?
Not I'm good sorry. Times.
No,
right, where do we go? Where did he come from? Where did he go? Where did he come from? Got an idea. So we jump down from there. What's over here then? Hello? Aha!
There we go. I can boost you up.
Come
there.
On, Elena. Chop, chop. It's gonna break. And I can't climb it. Fuck's sake, Elena.
Hey, I see a path up here.
That's great. Can you help me get up now, please? No? I can see, like, how the ridge is here, but I can't jump up. They're too high. Elena!
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can
use. Yeah.
Yep.
So I can get up on here.
Hey,
ooh!
Something.
Ooh, back we go, back we go. This game just makes you really want to go travelling. So me and Michael are actually supposed to go this year, but we decided that it's best for us to just save money for now. Do the smart thing. Pay the bills, pay the rent, all that boring stuff. How do I pull this in? Oh, there we go. Yeah, we're just gonna do that, and then next year, when I finish university, I don't have like a deposit to put down on a house, like crazy amount. I think it's like on average like £800 to put a deposit on a house in London, which is like a month's work for me. So, like working full time at this shitty waitress job I do. So, oh god, what have I done? Let's go. Oh no, 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 Nathan. Me and Nathan just do not get on sometimes. But yeah, so we've just been saving money. And And I was thinking maybe after my, like, obviously after I finish university,
hey, nice
I might go travelling for like a few months. I'll like
no
get
good,
just
a, girl like that off.
A job
idiot.
For a few months, save up, and
on,
then get in. I don't also think get a dog, that is the main goal. I think I'll probably get a dog after I go travelling. I'm just telling you my life plans now, guys, if you're interested.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Sort of.
Yeah, I want to go like backpacking through Vietnam, and Thailand,
yeah.
And all of that.
Yeah,
like my brother
back.
Did backpacking in Vietnam for 2 weeks, and it looked like insane. Although I'd probably end up bringing like 1,000 stray dogs back.
Find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Great.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt
still
it.
About there.
300 years old, been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
worked.
Oh. Nathan. You should know this by now. You've been married for a while. Life's always right. See, it's Mr. Right and Mrs. Always Right. As Michael would tell you.
Explore menswear.
Woo!
This works. It's kind of
yeah, incredible. And then after traveling, then I want to start like a career. Well, maybe I could make YouTube thing. I don't know. Like, it's in the back of my mind, but I'm not like relying on it, if that makes sense, because who knows, my channel could crash and burn in like the next week. So I don't want to just start relying on YouTube and like, okay, where am I going? No, Nathan, what's with these camera angles? No, the other way, because I actually haven't even got a paycheck yet from YouTube. It's actually quite hard to earn YouTube money when you're a small YouTuber. Oh my god, what do I do with these camera angles? Oh my god. What is this shit? Okay. Okay, I'm guessing we're going up this way. Yeah, I'd love to do YouTube full time, but like I said, I'm not just going to rely on it. Because who knows what could happen. Oh shit. Hello! No, 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 no! Okay, I'm dead. Elena! Elena! Jesus Christ.
Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it.
Any ammo? Yes.
Now then, which way is the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Okay, let's get right. Let's get higher ground then. But yeah, that's my life plans at the moment. I feel just suddenly like really old. I know I'm not old, I'm like 20. My birthday is not till next year. Oh, here we go. But I don't know, there's a lot of big life decisions going on at the moment.
Getting some exercise at least, right?
This is like an insane form of exercise, Nathan. You are crazy. Okay, here we go, up here. Yes, we did it!
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Those bastards. But it's our car now! Right, guys, you know how to do stealth? I don't. So let's just slide along here. Jump! Jump! Okay, we're trying to keep going, apparently. That was the plan all along. We're just gonna snap this guy's neck.
Wait.
Or just kick him off the edge. Yep.
What the?
It wasn't me! Elena, get back! They're coming. Into the plants. Oh god, okay. I still don't understand why Nathan doesn't have a suppressor on his gun. Like, that would be so much easier. What is he thinking? Seriously. Rip. Rest in peace, motherfucker. Come here. Come on. Good night, sweet prince. Alright. Ooh, I'll have you. I am, Elena! I'm trying to do stealth here. That is watching out. No.
It's worth a shot.
Really? It is not worth a shot! They're crazy, man. Let's even pull hit this bastard off. Bye bye. Right, come over here, please. Do you just need to come? Yep, yeah, yep. Yeah. Oh, you're getting a bit closer. No, over here! Dead.
Way to go.
Right, come on then.
Ready.
Bye.
They're getting away.
Why did I do this? We know I'm not a good driver. We know this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah, fuck. Bollocks. Wank. Did we make it? Ah! Ugh.
Okay, pretty sure we lost it.
Oh my god.
So here's my question.
Ah!
Why does Rafe Adler want Ava's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory?
Because he's compensating for his tiny wiener.
Because of his inheritance. Walking
away
isn't an option.
Let's go this way.
We'll
start this way.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Come on.
Well, the road continues on the other side.
Find a way over there.
We were gonna make that. I don't know what I was thinking. Okay, this is also not the way. Brilliant. See, in real life, I was driving this car. Although I haven't learned to drive yet, I had like 10 lessons and never continued because the guy creeped me out. The car would have exploded by now, surely. Pathway! Yes. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I'm trying. It's just not working out very well.
Wow. Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
That's what she said.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera.
Ew. Awkward.
Kind of wish I did, though.
Do I have a phone on you or something? I mean...
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe left?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on
him. Oh, you already make excuses for him. Maybe just take the fact he's a dick.
I mean, if I just looked it up.
That is true. Bad mood on your part, Nathan. Oh, ow.
Hey, easy.
I'm trying. I really am. These controls are just very unrealistic. But we made it, it's fine. I actually really want to go for a swim right now. It's really hot.
That is one crazy contraption.
Woo!
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Yeah, let's do this. Okay, I guess we get out. How do we get out again? Triangle, yes, I knew that.
Alright, let's look around.
Alright, I saw this as we drove in, so let's try this little lever first. Oh, don't! Nope, okay, doesn't work. Great. Maybe it's inside the house? Oh god, I've got a scar on my nose. A scratch. Because of shitbag Emmett. Okay. Well, then let's try this! Thanks for the hint, game. Just gonna try and get it a bit closer. There we go. Triangle. Right. Let's pull this motherfucker out. I don't know.
We'll find out.
We're just going with what the game's telling me. Best playthrough ever. I know so much about this game. Oh fuck. What's it doing? Oh, stop the wind,
well,
the wind water thing.
Stop the
water wheel. That's it.
Didn't really help us though. Alright, let's try something else.
Okay, let's try something else. My smart plan didn't work. It's over here. Whee! We got another one! Okay, let's go back up, let's go back up. Jump for my love. Can I just take it from here? I really can't be- No, okay, we can't. Nathan's like, fuck you out. Oh, shit. Nathan's like. Right, that should do it. Yep. Okay, let's go. And thank. I just want to let you guys actually feel like you sticking with me for this playthrough. I know it's not my most popular series, but I never intended it to be. It was just for people who wanted to watch it. Like, I knew as soon as I played the first episode, it would have less views. But you know, it's not about the views or the money.
Hey, Nate, move out of the way.
Oh shit, sorry. Yeah, it's not about the views or the money for me, it's just uploading videos we all enjoy. She's so badass.
How's that?
It's beautifully done.
Get up there now. Thank you.
I love how everything's just so perfectly planned out. Like, what if you bought a game, right? And there was just a dead end halfway through, you could never complete it. How annoying would that be? It'd also be so great because it'd be so realistic. It would also be a waste of money. Or that could be how they intend it to end. I need to get on Reddit and post this shit, man. Shower thoughts. If you guys have been on Reddit and been on shower thoughts, then I love you. We will get on perfectly. Okay. Across. Calm down, women. I've barely gone out of the building.
An elevator just to fix the elevator.
Haha, funny jokes. One, two, three. Oh, fuck. I pressed it. I swear down, I pressed it. Like, I swear to God, I pressed that button. It just. Nathan, are we stuck here? Great. Oh wait, no, go back, go back. There we go. Don't worry, guys. We recovered. It's fine. That was my plan all along. Okay. Whoa.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
Good idea. How come you cheat us? It's a lot faster.
Okay. Ready.
That's my girl.
Aw. So cute. Relationship goals. Apart from the lying bastard bit, but you know.
I'm gonna detach the winch it. Now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Awesome, so we're getting the elevator up and running.
Here we go.
Well, we get finished pushing it in. Let's do this! I don't know what I'd be at in the first place though. Oh shit.
Watch out.
No!
Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Flank them? Oh, okay. I completely ignored what he was saying there. Probably should have killed a few people first, but it started to jump up like a fucking idiot. But here we are, and here we're falling. Okay, kill them first and then go that route. I'm getting there. Bitch. Come on. Yes.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Let's get up quick. Oh, bollocks. There'd be more that side. They put this plow through well. Oh shit. I can't even see where they are. You bastard. I can't see anyone. Ah. My mouth opened really wide then. I hate stuff like this. I feel really like trapped. I don't like it. How am I supposed to flag them when there's fucking all of them everywhere? Like, you can't flag them because there's enemies there. I mean, I guess I could jump up. Jump across over here. Alright, going for the cheap shot. It's cool. Oh, man. See, as soon as I start climbing, they're like, actually, nah. You tell them, Elena. Okay, they're up here. Okay. I shoot about 10 bullets into you and you won't die. I can't see him! Guess we run this way now. Not that we've killed the bastards, we can go around. Just please don't shoot me from behind. Oh my god, what's wrong with you? Oh, fuck's sake! This game is really frustrating. But at least we start from here. I'm jumping back on. This is like the best option. Is it all in front of me. There's like nothing I can do. Idiot. Whoa. Fucked off now. Ah, no. Of course. Can you not? Fuck off, idiot. How are you not dead, sir? No, I'm dead. Fucking take my grenades. Ain't nobody got time for you. And yet they didn't work. Please. I need to go save my wife!
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there.
Hurry.
I'm trying, Nate! Whoa! Badass!
Hey, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on!
Okay.
You drive.
Why do I have to drive?
You seem to be doing fine.
After all that,
you were still in the elevator! I was doing everything!
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
That is true, actually.
We're wondering that ourselves.
Maybe we just spent all the treasure on building the best pirate place that ever could be.
There's the elevator.
I actually reversed properly, guys. Be proud.
There goes nothing.
Well. Come on. Yes. We haven't drowned yet, which I'm quite surprised about. I guess we have to go along here.
Whoa, hang on.
Whoa. Well, man. Whoa.
Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
Woo.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Yeah, actually. Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Yeah, that's not so great. Come on. Stupid car.
You can drive through the sluice gate.
The sluice gate. Jump on the gate. Damn it, I was thinking I was really smart then. Oh, well, hang on. What is this? Whoa! I literally flew through the air then. Totally intended that to just perfectly fall together.
Here we go.
Triangle battered mash. Sit in my legs.
Okay, try the other one.
I knew I could use this for something.
You seen that coming?
I did see it coming. Did it super fast.
And behind door number two?
Who knows? It's a bit of water and a passageway. Woo! 5 points if you got that right.
This one's clear.
Nice work.
Where's the car gone? I parked it here. Why are you all the way back there, Elena?
We're good.
We good. Okay, we can't go up there. Nice. Go up the stone way then, the boring way. Ooh, wait, can we?
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Fine.
Here we go.
Fuck!
Damn it. Oh, it was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
That's what's wrong. I thought I had it then. I thought I was going to be smart and be like, yeah, guys, look at me. Did it first try. Nope. I was being an idiot.
Watch this.
Now watch me whip.
Hang on.
Now watch me nay nay. Fuck. Whip bridge.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Elena, you should know this by now. Oh god. Oh god. Rapids! Ah! Where am I going?
Hang on!
Hang on, where am I? Okay. I was so confused and I was like, what? We got the rock, so that's fine.
And we're up!
Yay! Not doing too bad with the driving side, guys. I'm actually pretty impressed. We've had a few crashes. Nothing major.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Yep.
Water wheel's working, that bodes well.
That is good.
Hey, give me a hand with this?
I can't be bothered to climb and push it in again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Damn it, door!
I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Come on, we can hold it! Lift it, Ned, lift it! Lift with your knees! Yes. Did it. Right, let's go up then.
Okay. There goes nothing.
Oh, you know what I'm really craving right now? Monster Munch, the pickled onion flavour.
You gotta love that pirate engineering.
I would love some right now. Oh wow, them graphics! The gaming has come so far. This is amazing.
Wow.
I used to be shocked with like when I was a little kid when we played Tomb Raider on PC. I was like,
yeah,
wow, graphics are so cool.
Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you. Almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't move in clearly and over your head. And you know, there's that whole marriage vow.
Oh, yeah, that.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
He doesn't seem happy about that marriage vow thing, though, does she? Oh, he looks so sad. I'll be your wife, date. Okay. Let's get this
here.
Open.
Give me a hand with this.
Carry on with our awesome driving. Woo!
Okay.
I mean, I think she should have a big machine gun, too.
But you're protecting me.
I mean, the handguns are pretty shit compared to what everyone else is carrying.
No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
yeah. Yeah, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this.
Not if you die! Dun dun dun! That's a bit morbid, wasn't it?
Stop. New death.
Woohoo! Oh wow. This is gonna be a good soundtrack. I'm gonna shut up and just listen to the soundtrack. Admire my beautiful driving. That was a really nice soundtrack.
Hey,
I like
Elena.
That.
Nate?
We're here, Sully.
Oh shit.
Where are you?
Still
I'm back
there.
To the shitty driving.
Oh,
oh god.
Shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
Nathan, keep your eyes on the road.
Keep in touch, will you?
Really annoys me
no
if you're in the car of someone and you're talking to
we'll
them
try.
And they look at you
over
like, no, keep your eyes on the road. Keep me alive, please.
Okay. Be on the other side of the bridge.
I'm just not good at turning, like, because that road, you can bump into anything.
Really
I could,
tight.
Like, oh, fucking bollocks.
Hold on.
Come on, come on, go, 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 go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go, go,
climb up
those rocks.
On it. Go, go,
go, go, go, go, go.
We got it. Come on. Hey.
Oh, fucking hell. I see it, guys, I see it, don't worry.
Waterfall.
Whoa.
Nate.
Shit.
Okay.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
I'm trying here, man. I'm trying. One more go. Yes.
Gotcha.
We did it! Woo!
Whew.
Huh?
So much for the car.
Rest in peace, car. You
well,
served us well.
It's just I made a promise that I was done.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it.
Yeah, and you feel guilty.
I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Losing you.
Oh, the cheese!
I guess I was protecting myself. No.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Keep moving.
Yep.
Hang on, guys. Emma's just being really cute. He's cuddling with a cuddly toy. I just need to take a photo. I don't know if you can see that very well. But look, he's. Oh, wait. He's cuddling with the bunny! We have a toy bunny in his cage in case he gets lonely in the day. He's cuddling with it. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Okay, back to the game.
This way.
Okay, let's get going, guys. This is a hell of a long chapter. We played for about 40 minutes. I'm guessing we're going up here.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Up here? Maybe? Oh, wait, yeah. Through this little cave.
Call. No.
That's the biggest opening ever. How could you not see that, Lena? I'm guessing. Go across here. Oh shit. Up here maybe? And then up here. It's just a satisfying feeling when you figure out a puzzle. Oh shit. I have no idea if I'm going the right way. I hope I am. Okay, yeah, I think I am. I don't think we need to climb this way, do we? Just drop down. Oh shit. Oh, I'm so glad we could have jumped onto that one. That would have been embarrassing. I swear they haven't eaten throughout this whole game. They'll be so hungry right now. It's not like they carry backpacks of food. Ooh, wait.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
Rest in peace, motherfuckers.
I think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
Okay, there's a lot more bodies than I realised.
This is a masquerade, mate.
This is horrible. Let's get out. Whoa.
Hello?
That's from the biggie! The starting menu!
The sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Yeah, that would fucking suck. Not gonna lie.
Here's another one.
Poor people. Like, I could not think of a worse way to die, to be honest. And we gotta jump on him!
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Sorry.
More gibbets.
What's gibbets? What's a gibbet, guys? I love how I could ask a question and one of you will answer, like, maybe one of you, a couple of you will answer, and I'd be like, what's this? And you guys will respond to me. And it's such a nice feeling. Whoa.
Oh, God,
chapter 18! Sorry, guys. Gotta leave on another cliffhanger with lots of dead people around. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like. It really means a lot to me when you support my videos. It helps me speak better English as well and not stumble along my words. But I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye!